Dr. Baizhu's prescriptions are the tops at preserving my voice. I did an impromptu performance for him as thanks, but the snake he keeps around his neck fainted away. Now it ducks up Dr. Baizhu's sleeve every time I'm around. I only discovered afterwards that snakes are very sensitive to vibrations.